Hello and welcome to this demonstration, where I'll guide you through the newly added API-led integration capabilities harnessed through powerful tools like App Connect and API Connect. These tools have the potential to revolutionize the way businesses operate. ACME Coffee Retailers, a fictional company, has been relying on strategic business partnerships to deliver their premium coffee beans across the country. Now, with a strategic focus on enhancing their online capabilities, ACME is stepping into the digital era, enabling customers to effortlessly place bulk orders directly through their website. Today, I'll demonstrate how ACME Coffee Retailers can leverage tools like App Connect and API Connect to create an intelligent system that supports customer order requests and also raises alerts when the stock is running low. Now, let's delve into our API Connect instance. Here, we've already set up an API called Stock Alert, designed to send a message alert on Outlook if the stock of any coffee variety drops below 50 bags after processing a new order request. Our next objective is to utilize this API as a building block to create a seamless workflow. Our aim is to craft a new API that not only records a new lead upon each order placement in ACME's existing CRM system, which is Microsoft Dynamics, but also ensures timely alerts when stock levels run low. Moving over to App Connect, before we initiate the creation of our new API, we recognize the need to incorporate the Stock Alert API from API Connect into our final integration. Let's navigate to the catalog page and add the Stock Alert API to our list of applications and APIs for integration into our workflow. Upon clicking the plus icon, we're presented with two options: uploading an open API doc or leveraging the newly introduced feature that lists all APIs within our API Connect instance. Let's explore this feature. Here, we first see a list of catalogs. Upon selecting a catalog, we reveal the products within it. Expanding each product unveils the APIs they encompass. After selecting the Stock Alert API, we proceed to import it. Once imported, the Stock Alert API appears in our list of applications and APIs within the catalog. Now, let's establish a connection to the API. Typically, generating credentials can be a tedious process, but with a single click on the Generate Credentials button, we've streamlined this step. The credentials are also filled, making the connection setup hassle-free. After hitting Connect, we're ready to create our final API flow. Returning to the home page, we click on Create a Flow for an API to start the flow creation process. Now that we've explored the fundamental setup, let's give life to our API flow. Name it Custom Orders Flow. Let's define the model as Custom Order. Incorporating essential properties such as order ID, first name, last name, email and the custom order, which includes coffee types, Arabica, Robusta, and Excelsa. We'll set the property values to their appropriate type. Now we'll click on Operations. Let's choose the Create Custom Order operation and start implementing the flow. Here we can see the set properties in our request node. Clicking the plus icon, we introduce the Microsoft Dynamics node and select Create Lead. The Generate Mapping Suggestions feature accelerates the process, automatically populating some fields with data from the request. We'll complete the necessary details by filling in some of the required fields. Now we'll move on to the second node, the recently imported Stock Alert API. Here we leverage mappings to fill in all the fields: order ID, Arabica, Excelsa, and Robusta. Moving to the response node, we link it with the fields from the request object, as well as Microsoft Dynamics. With this, our flow is complete, creating a new lead upon order reception and triggering an Outlook alert for low stock levels. Let's click on Done. Within this interface, we discover two additional tabs, Open API and Gateway. In the Open API tab, navigating to General reveals the API's representation in Open API format. Meanwhile, in the Gateway tab, we can incorporate additional API Connect policies or introduce extra nodes here, such as a rate limit. If we open the Designer tab and click on the Settings icon in the top right corner, a new window opens allowing us to enable or disable unified authoring. This feature is available to users with both App Connect and API Connect instances. By enabling unified authoring and clicking Start, we initiate the flow. Returning to the API Connect instance under the Manage tab, we observe our flow has been published, demonstrating successful unified authoring. In the App Connect Test tab, we can download the Open API doc and explore the post operations. The Try It tab allows us to generate sample data for testing. The request is routed through the API Connect gateway, entering App Connect and progressing to Microsoft Dynamics. The response is displayed, confirming successful functionality. Upon checking the Microsoft Dynamics 365 portal, a new lead is visible. And in Outlook, an alert notifies us that Arabica coffee stocks are under 50 bags. Furthermore, we can test the API through the API Connect instance using a similar Try It feature. This showcases how the seamless integration of App Connect and API Connect, coupled with the new API-led integration capabilities, empowers businesses like ACME coffee retailers to operate with unparalleled ease. Thank you for joining us in this transformative journey.